The nearest black hole has been lurking in a system that is visible to the naked eye from some parts of the world. Namaste folks, this is Vineet from theurbanastronomer.com. Astronomers have just discovered the closest black hole to the Earth at about 1000 light years away. This brings down the distance to the nearest known black hole to just one third of the previous record holder. The stellar mass black hole is part of a system called HR6819, which is part of the Telescopium constellation. This system is actually visible to the naked eye from dark locations in the southern hemisphere. It just goes to show how difficult it is to detect black holes. The astronomers from the European Southern Observatory were not actually looking for black holes, but were studying the system as part of a larger study of stars that orbit in pairs. The presence of the black hole and its gravitational interaction with the stars caused strange behavior like unexpectedly large velocities in the constituent stars that tipped off the astronomers to the existence of the black hole. It is possibly the first black hole to be detected in this manner, as most of the black holes are usually formed by their violent interaction with their environment that will release X-ray emissions. Given the current estimates of millions of black holes in our galaxy, there are probably some more that are closer to us, and perhaps this discovery shows a path to discovering many more quieter black holes out there. If you like astronomy related videos like these, please do like, comment, share, and also subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot for watching.